Bad blood saturating the sheets and the blankets. Good God, there are ghosts floating up from the pavement. They flip over the houses. Blood runs out from the basement. And it's unholy flow. It's unholy flow. You remember this whimpering, thick, nauseous feeling from your stepbrother chasing you around with a staple gun. When you were young, it was fun, and then suddenly pain became a very real thing. Do you remember that feeling? Similarly, this isn't fiction. Well, actually, mostly it is. Of a series of IRL moments cloaked in the vagueness that songs give. But when there's nothing to say, and you've got to say something, fuck, I don't even know. I don't even know. Pass on the street and say hi, cause we have to. The both must have been just like, I fucking hate you. So stilted and silent, and not awkward, just angry. But hey, I gotta go. But I'll see you at the show. It's that song everybody loves, but the lyrics are garbage, and it stresses me out. How often you're mentioned, it's like everyone we know collectively vomited up a pile of brown sweaters or something. And we're so impressed with the results, and then put them on the wall. And I'm so sad you're in my head, and I'm so sorry it's so venomous. Especially because we've got maybe like 4 or 5 words ever spoken between us. If I can't keep my heart into my mouth, I can't tell you, I can't stop you. I don't want to. About myself.